ladies and gents, and welcome back to part 2 of this new Battlefront 2 DLC, The Last Jedi. We are ready for part 2 here, so yeah, without further ado, let's get into it. Here we go.
Iden, why'd you ask Zay to stay on the Corvus? She did great over Athula. We could really use her down here.
Gleb is part of my life I'd like to forget. It's one thing for Zay to know about my past. It's another for her to stare it in the face.
Fair enough.
All right, here we go. This is gonna take some time. I can't sprint.
At least it's snowing. That's nice.
That isn't snow. It's atmospheric ash. Left over from Operation Cinder. The remains of a city that's been dead for decades.
You know what? I'm just gonna stop talking. Iden, look.
What is that light?
The First Order. It has to be. What have they done?
Come on. We find Gleb, we find out what happened to Del, then you get back to the Resistance and figure out what's going on.
Did they just destroy another planet or something? Yeah! Here we go.
Scanning. Last I heard, people were still living here. I thought Gleb gave up on Vardos, but the Empire did.
Boom.
I was wrong.
It's Gleb.
It was Gleb.
Ask.
Drop your weapons. The Protectorate had outlived her usefulness to Project Resurrection and the First Order.
Project Resurrection. Kidnapping children.
Rescuing. Forging them into an army the likes of which this galaxy has never seen.
The Senate won't stand for this.
The Senate and the rest of the Hosnian system are now nothing but ashes.
Those red lights in the sky.
It's beautiful, isn't it? You see, the Republic spent decades doing nothing. And all along, we were preparing for this day. You see, Iden, I hope you appreciate that today, of all days, I chose to be here with you. In the place where you took everything from me. Yes, our squad, my family. And I've waited a long time to return the favor. First with Del.
Yes.
And now, with your daughter.
Oh no.
Find out what they know about the Resistance, and then burn this city. I had to live in your galaxy, Iden. Now it's your turn to live in mine.
Man, he's cold. He's gonna pay for that.
Oh.
go!
Wolf!
JSEC is fighting the First Order?
They're defending Vardos and protecting themselves. It doesn't mean JSEC is on our side.
Look, they're too busy tearing each other apart to notice us.
Then we use that to our advantage. Let's go.
Come on, come on, get him! Oh, yeah! Jump up here? Jesus Christ, come on. Gotta go around. Oh my god, Shrimp didn't make it. Well, boo-hoo. It's easy to understand why stormtroopers miss all the time with a gun like this.
One of them is a flamethrower.
They're in our way. Take them down.
Headshot! Yeah! Come on, peek! Oh, let's try that funny one again. This one is awesome. No, don't kill him, Shrimp! Oh my god. Love that grenade. Oh, it didn't even get him. Jesus Christ.
From the Corvus. If they launched them before the crash, maybe
oh,
she got
shit.
Out.
Deal. Click the wrong button.
Find a communication relay. We'll scan the city for rescue beacons.
Ooh, let's get one of these bad boys. Oh yeah, now we're talking. Where are we going?
Looks like another fight.
Push through to the relay.
Oh, this one is good. Reload, baby. Man, all the headshots. Getting a little bit overexcited here. Oh shit! I completely failed that.
Scan for me, droid.
A lot of shutting this one there. Oh shit! Come on, buddy. Did I get him? Oh, I got him. One can shoot through the walls.
They've got heavy weapons!
You're up. Dio, scan for rescue beacons across the city. Reinforcements, ground level!
Ouch! Oh shit! Holy hell, that was close.
There are only two beacons.
Two is better than zero.
You're right. Let's find Zay.
Oh yeah, that's my cue. Oh, can I get this one?
Those walkers are dangerous.
Are you kidding me? Woohoo!
I don't want to get off the target. I'll stick with walking.
What is this? What is it? Come on, shoot! Bastard. Where are we going?
Secure the area before we open the escape pod.
Good idea. Can't risk Zay getting hurt.
Oh, shit. Enemy heavy. This is trying to burn me. Come on. Freaking AT-AT. I can't take that out. Not with this thing. Gonna stand here and fight all day or what?
Area secure.
Okay.
There we go.
Let's check the escape pod.
There we go. Come on. Please be in there.
Zay isn't here.
Damn!
Don't worry. Zay is smart. She's strong. We'll find her.
You're up.
Oh, yeah. Let's grab the other one. I want to get my... Is it this one? Or... Oh, man, I don't remember. Let's try this one. Oh, yeah. This one is great fun.
Go! I'm good!
Holy shit, I ran right into them. This one, I think, that's an AT-ST.
You go ahead.
Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh, he's out. Find her. Better be in here.
It's empty.
Are you freaking kidding me?
Sorry.
No, don't be. She is out there somewhere. We just have to find her.
Take that walker. I'll find you.
There's a third signal.
That must be dead.
She's alive, Shrift. And she's alone. Follow that beacon.
Watch out! Woo! Enemy heavy!
Let's get this party started! Damn, this thing is on freaking cooldown all the time. I can't get it through. Come on, come on, come on. Oh yeah, we got it.
Officer spotted. tell who's winning.
Worry about that after we find Zed. She's close. We're almost there.
That's a heavy!
No. The beacon is close. She must have ripped it out and ran to safety.
Where's that heavy? There he is. Damn, there was two of them!
Looks like J-6 gaining ground. I didn't think they stood a chance.
They don't. If the First Order is falling back, it's a tactical maneuver. J-6 is gonna be crushed.
Are they coming up? Man, that was a stupid move.
Zay.
Here we go.
Smart girl.
We can get to her. And I see a lot of equipment nearby to help her out.
Let's grab some gear and get to your girl.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Shuttle. More stormtroopers.
All right, let's do this.
They aren't getting anywhere near this kid.
Woo-hoo-hoo! That's how we do it. Oh man, I need to repair. Oh, are you kidding me? That's one more? Man, this is unfair, teams.
Your dad is dead.
What?
We were wrong about Gleb. It was Hask who killed your father.
Wait, Hask is alive?
Yes. But not for long. We're gonna board that Star Destroyer and end him for good.
Iden.
You wanna go after Hask?
Hurry up! He's getting away!
Mom, stop. Killing one man won't change what happened to Dad.
If I'd been willing to fight, if I just joined the Resistance, then none of this would have happened!
You heard Hask. The First Order's been planning this for a long time.
None of this is your fault. And it's not too late to make a difference.
The Resistance needs all the help it can get. If we could learn how powerful the First Order really is...
then the Resistance might have a chance. Okay. We still gotta get up there. Hey, Shriv.
You got a bad idea. Welcome to the Resistance.
All right, so there you have it. Part 2. I'm loving this campaign. I really hope they're gonna continue to release more and more gameplay for this campaign, because I'm really, really loving it. And I hope you guys enjoyed, and hopefully I will catch you guys in the next episode. If you did, don't forget to hit that subscribe and click that like button. I really appreciate it big time. So anyways, like I said, I hope you enjoyed. I'm Vanderkay, and I'm out.